can't get up here.
Our little one, come here. Be patient, please.
I can't get up.
I'll come to you then. Tampa, we're right behind you, just so you know. Come here. Come here. Okay. You know what to do? All right, let her rip then, Tiger.
You're catching all the salads, baby.
Baby, you gotta wheel it in.
You gotta clean that gook off.
Careful, there's a hook there. Stop, don't grab it.
She's a natural.
You want to reel this one in? You want to reel it in? What are you running from?
Fishy, shoot the fish.
Right there, stay right there.
Don't go anywhere, okay?
I'm scared. I'm scared of the fish.
Huh? Are you afraid of a fish, baby? It's a fish.
Whoa! Dad, why did you catch that wild fish?
I love the wild ones.
I love beautiful ones.
Huge fish you caught, baby. It's massive.
Can you get it?
Keep reeling it in. Keep reeling it in.
Get it. Well, I caught a big fish, man.
That's a huge one.
And that's a weird one. I caught it just for you, Pam, huh?
It's a monster.
I caught a monster for you. I caught a crazy fish for you, Pam.
Yeah, we gotta get a picture of you with this fish. It's the first time I've caught him today. Is that big one?
Yes. I think he's just meant to go home with us.
Can you please throw him in? Because I think that was
weird. Some line issues.
Wild.
Here, let's get a picture of Caroline with her fish.
Come on, what, baby?
Can you hold him, baby?
No!
Okay, I'll hold him for you.
You don't have to touch him. Just go stand. Go stand over there by Pampa.
No. Your dad's gonna get a picture, baby. Just forget it. Just get a picture up right here.
No.
Whoa, buddy.
He's wild.
Go give yourself brain damage, fish.
Okay. Can you please put him back because he's talking? He's talking.
There you go. Good job. I got her.
Guess who? Yeah.
Hold on.
Yeah, go to the watched the bobber drop. I grabbed it. Nothing. And so I sat for a minute and like kind of got all impatient. Oh, yeah. And then I cast it and something caught on the line and you just see the worm go.
And the fish ate it.
Probably. Sissy, watch out.
I'm scared.
What are you scared for, girl? Well, Caroline doesn't like bobber fishing. She's way too impatient for it.
I wonder where she got that from.
Rome will never know. Hey, look who I met here. I met Stephen Barney. He has a fishing YouTube channel. I just watched one of his videos yesterday. It was really good. He was catching, he caught a pike out of Utah Lake. And
They're jumping right here.
Jumping pretty good, but it's pretty nice here. Yep. We won't tell you where it is.
Nice rainbow. That's a beautiful fish.
Nice.